door.
Cut because the cheese will just melt together if it's too hot, so we'll have to wait a couple seconds here.